Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Asphalt 9. Guys, I know it's been like, it's actually been, what, 2 weeks since I did my last video, which was actually episode 4 of Asphalt 9. So I'm back, and now, like, okay guys, so let me be honest. Last week, I recorded a video. I played with, you know, we said that we'd play with the, you know, we'd drive around in the Dodge Challenger SRT8. But here is the flaw. That video was trash. Let me just tell you guys. Now, like, it's not because of what happened there. It was good. It was good. Like, the gameplay was good, in my opinion. But the audio was not really that good. So then I went into my settings. I went into the settings that day. I'm doing all this gameplay on PC, by the way. So this is PC, not mobile. I heard that Asphalt games are better on mobile, but it is what it is. I mean, I do have my iPhone here, but I just like, I'm a hardcore, not hardcore, actually. Not even professional. I'm just a random PC gamer. I like playing PC games and Xbox games. So, yeah, last week, this is pretty much what happened. I recorded a video. I was supposed to upload it to YouTube, but the audio quality was trash. The video quality was trash. So then I went into settings after I recorded that video, and then I realized that my audio quality was set to 128 kilobytes per second. No, or just 128 kbps. But, I mean, you guys might not know what that is. It's just the quality of audio. That's all. I'm not trying to be a nerd here. But, I mean, let's get right into the game, seriously. It's been, like, 2 minutes into the video already. So, yeah, I did complete Pure Muscle Car, which is what I did in the trash video that I recorded. Then, it's, again, it's not trash, because, you know, the gameplay. It's just trash because of the audio in the video, so. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Like, yeah, so, okay, so we're 3 minutes into the video. What am I doing now? Okay, so what should I do? We are gonna do the Dodge Challenger SRT8. So let's just pretend everything that I said in the last, 3 minutes I did not say. And let's just get on with the video. So yeah, we are now going to take out the Dodge Challenger SRT8. Let me click play. Now, I don't, like, this is just random stuff. It's not races or anything. So, you know what? Oh, these are new locations. So, how about we do them? Ah. Let's do this first. But there's classy. Yeah, let's do this first, guys. It has more events. But then again, I mean, we do need our next car, which is going, for now, our next car, I'm planning on our next car being the DS Automobiles DS E10. So, DS E10, so, that's my plan for the next episode, video, I mean, whatever. So, change of plans. I'm actually going to complete this season in this episode, no matter what. But I do want to make this short, like, shorter than 30 minutes long. That's my goal. But we're already 4 minutes into the video, and we are wasting precious time. So, I did play around with some stuff. Where is the SRT-8? The crap. Are you kidding me? guess we'll have to go here. San Francisco City of the Bay. Okay, we're 5 minutes into the video, so yeah, so we can take out our SRT8. I think it's well. You know, last week I installed Asphalt 8 to compare it with Asphalt 9. You know what they should like? I don't get it. Like some things from Asphalt 8 they did not implement. Confusing. And not good. Just not good. So like here's my feedback. Life, yeah, like, not exactly life. My feedback on the video. This car is fast. I think here's a boom lock. Like in Asphalt 8, you can, while you're doing the race, you can change the music. I know there's this. I'm not putting any music in here, guys. Cause what the hell? What the hell? Freaking god, Viper runs into me. Same thing for Forza. Forza, no, Forza. Whatever. Some people call it Forza. Okay, so unfortunately, we're gonna have to do this season. I guess I'll just do, Class D rookie myself. And then next week, hopefully next weekend, I mean, we will get to do we will get to race with the DSE 10th. So goals, win the race, stunts, 3. Okay, cool. Thank God. This is one of my favorite games, guys. Hopefully the audio quality is much better than the video unuploaded video that you guys will never get to see. Closing in on this guy's already here. Man, I tried to join with the 360, but it didn't work. By the way, I just went to this channel. Something. Please. Oh, You guys should see my face right now. The crap. Okay. We have to redo that. What? Really? Again? Wow. Okay, one fly. Nope, nope, nope. Let's go back here. Let's take our SRT-8. Wow, okay. Man, I wish you could buy cars in the but, again, asphalt is a lot of money. Like, yeah, bikes. Well, it has bikes, and whenever you pause the race, or the game, you can choose the music that you're playing. Now, I know I already said that, which is kind of stupid. Oh wow, those guys are far behind us. I'm just using stunts. Hopefully these guys are nowhere behind us. Cause we're actually destroying these dudes. Actually, let's see what's going on. Okay, yes. Finally. 23 jackpot. We have 60 tokens. Or whatever they're called. 10 left to star up? Okay. We're 13 minutes into the video, so I guess we'll just continue. Okay, goals, escape, shockwaves 2, nitro bottles 3. Oh, that'll be easy. Yeah, these types of events, I guess, are easy. It's awesome. Like, I'm not saying this is awesome. Oh, I did not see that. Whoa, what the crap, man? Thank you. We just legit freaking a streak of destroying these guys for like straight, like what, 30, half a minute? That's not a lot. Half a minute. Destroying people in the game. Both physically and... busted. I ran out of time, what the heck? Hey, I was doing pretty good there. Yeah. Let's take these 8,000 credits. We have now 56.22k credits. But first, I want to do this. How about we focus more on, you know, keeping up with the time. Keeping up with the time instead of doing 360s and destroying all these cars. God goodness. What are these guys doing? I honestly don't know what is going on. Goodness, I please partake this. Nothing, we're full nature gas. We have slightly more than half a minute. Come on. Oh my god. I do not have time for destroying these dudes. Where the heck is the finish line? I have 10 freaking seconds. Bro, stop, stop. Just stop. This is harder than I thought. We actually have 5 seconds left. Come on. Come on, come on. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. Okay. Let's see how we do. Thank goodness we... police cars all over the place from here. Just the competition to worry about, that's all. What do you mean, how much are you going to do? For how long? Honestly, guys, I'm struggling with this. I'll be patient. Oh, you were in front of it. Let's pretend that didn't happen too. What? Oh, what just happened? Yes! Windows. Cool. $3.8K credits. Not bad. Okay, guys, I'm afraid, I just think I'll have to finish the video here. didn't really do that good this time, but, you know, it is what it is, so. Yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed the episode, no matter how depressing it was. And, yeah. Make sure to comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't. And yeah, see you next time.